Injected. Strain level decreased.
Place. Hard to believe anyone could live here. A splicer, a lunatic, and a junkie. Perfect combo.
Synchronization imminent. Administer medication. Strain level decreased.
Yes.
Strain level decreased.
Thank you. Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state your full name.
What is this place?
Sanctuary Salon, established 2074. The salon offers top-quality virtual reality experiences, expertly crafted to meet our customers' needs. Sanctuary, your safe refuge in an unsafe world.
What do you need my name for?
Customer name is needed in order to confirm a reservation.
Daniel Lazarski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski. Your capsule is ready.
But I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
As a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. It never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here in the stacks.
Yes. When they terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
What were you working on?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations, beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human. Just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand. But you will. Soon. I promise.
Helena saved your research and smuggled it out of cargo.
Yeah. So we got her killed.
Yes. And I'm here, too.
It wasn't a part of the plan. But I had to. The project was too important, Dad.
What about the surgeon? What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
But I still don't see how the splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the splicer came for me, I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus, a hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls. Which gives us only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does the signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. Signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
Anyway, keep it together.
Mm-hmm. someone out there? Help me, please.
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father has gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
This entire floor purged.
Sir, some of the patients are still symptom-free.
For now, we need to cut our losses. I'm not losing all my subjects out of some misguided sense of empathy.
Yes.
Single injected. Strain level decreased.
Thank you. There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
That night you and Mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her?
It should have been you.
Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't. Whoa.
Whoa. Easy there. Listen, it's either this or the rest of your life in a fucking jar.
What the hell is this?
A core. You made your way here. Now, let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown? The virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here, or out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
The lockdown was just an excuse to get me. Why lie?
Look, what else could I do? They had you so looped in your repressed memories, I had to break you out somehow. Now that you're finally free, we can beat this thing.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. An observer's mind is isolated, detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. A fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all that made him. Me. Your son.
Never supposed to go after you, but the drugs and the paranoia took over.
is not a toy.
Ironic. Coming from a monster.
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Kyle. I would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Think of me what you think. But you know the corporation. They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with them. I regret what I had to do. But it was necessary evil.
I'm tired. Let's get this over with.
Fair enough. If you think you're ready to make your choice. Would your son die? Who will you save?
Hey, you. Look down.
I know, Janice. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here any minute.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to your post. Just a slight glitch. I'll take care of it.
Little ones. Worst. Always spell trouble.
Don't I know it? The sun will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again. No worries. We'll get used to this. We have all the time in the world.